No, I won't.
No, no, we're gonna get
you
in
got
trouble.
A spray box.
Okay, okay, just stop.
Ooh, look
stop.
At that.
Stop. Stop. Bring it back. Bring it back, Joe. Hi everybody, it's Terri Stacy and
hey, I'm Big Joe, or Big Santa. I'm Santa today.
He's Santa today. And what are we doing today, Joe?
Apparently, we're going to make this cool tree that is absolutely gorgeous.
That's right. This is an easy, simple craft that can be done
it
with you.
Not.
Yes, with you and your children. Oh. So all you're going to need today are spoons, right here. You're going to need plastic spoons, and you're going to need styrofoam forms, which I had right here. Oh. Where are they?
Oh, you mean like these?
Joe, put them back. Put them, oh, you broke it. It's broke. This had a top. Not this top. There was a green top that went on this one. Where is this, Joe? Joe, you're ruining our Christmas craft. You're gonna need spray paint in a beautiful gold or green or whatever color you would like. You're gonna need your plastic spoons. You're gonna need your glue gun. And you're also going to need your styrofoam forms and your scissors. You're gonna need scissors. And also, Joe, because we're going to be crafting and danger, you're gonna need your, put your safety goggles
nice.
On. Put your safety goggles on. But here's where the danger could come. And that is, you're going to take your plastic spoons.
Right.
And you're gonna cut them at about right here. You're gonna cut them at about right there. But they can also fly like that. They can fly.
Okay.
So they can fly, and then you're just gonna put them right here. You're gonna make
is
a whole bunch
much?
Of these.
Is that too much of an edge?
It's
long?
A good size, that's a nice length. Now, once you have all of those actually cut, and Joe, I know you're having a great time with this, but
let me see
yourself.
How I can get, hot glue.
Your Christmas goggles. You're gonna glue, not on there, you're gonna glue here. You're gonna glue on the, no. Here, right here, Joe. Then you're gonna glue right down the base of your spoon.
Okay.
Okay, just, and I'll tell you when to stop.
So on the curved
okay,
side.
Right, good boy. And then you're gonna go all the way down, stop. And then you're gonna
go all the way down.
Glue guns, hurry. And you're gonna put it, hold it down, and go all the way down to the ground.
Down to the ground.
And you're gonna hold it for a minute.
Okay.
This would be a time that you might wanna have a sip of a beverage or something.
That would be
nice.
And
then you go on, and then you just glue your next one on right around the circle. Now, I don't know that we're allowed to do this in this building. So
sure
just
we are.
Go pretend. Go pretend like you're spraying it. No, don't do it for real, because this
no,
is
I
the office.
Do
don't
real.
Do it for
Joe! No, I won't.
No, we're gonna get
you
in
got
trouble.
A spray box.
Okay, just
Ooh,
stop.
Look
stop.
At that.
Stop. Now you're gonna glue the star on the top. Okay, so just put a little glue there. Put the glue on the top. That's plenty. Woo, that's
Ooh,
plenty.
Like a volcano.
I just love glue guns.
Fork work?
Well,
I just wonder how the fork would work.
That's an excellent thought,
you know,
Joe.
I'm a Game of Thrones fan now. What if I made a Christmas tree out of knives as swords?
Oh, well.
That and have a sword.
Kind of
I just
different.
Don't want. I don't know
if that would be.
I don't want the spoons to have all the fun.
So you.
Can we? How about that? Would that?
Know, Joe. I don't
would that
know
be good?
I don't really know how that would work out. So I think we better wrap it up because I don't really know about. Watch
Maybe
it.
Next week Watch we'll it. Figure this one out.
I don't really know. That. I mean, it's
And then
different.
We can hang a ball off of it.
It's nice. It's very nice crafting. So Terri Stacy Big Joe, we're gonna go now, and maybe we'll see you again. But
Paint's expecting
me. Stop! Put it down. Happy crafting!